Hey guys, what's up? It's me Evs, and today we're going to do a quick video about the upcoming AMD's R300 series. We are going to talk about some of the features it will have and when it might be released. AMD's 300 series graphics card were declared to be released at Q2 of 2015 or second quarter of 2015. Second quarter of 2015 means it will be released somewhere between April to June. But recently replying to a Facebook user the release date of R300 series, AMD said, "Hey mate, we don't have an official date to share just yet, but the second we know, we'll definitely announce it on Facebook." They also said, "We're still putting the finishing touches on the 300 series to make sure they live up to expectation. Can't wait to reveal them though, we are pretty excited. So, we might be expecting it in a couple of months." Now let's talk about some of the features that the 300 series card will have. The technology of the high-end 300 series card, the 390, will be known as FIJI. The technology of the other cards are still not confirmed. The 300 series will be the first video cards to feature the HBM or high bandwidth memory, which is faster than the current GDDR5 memory. Rumor has that the 380X will take down the GDX 980. Well, these are just rumors that has been leaked. Also, according to leaked news and rumors, the 390X will be the first card to have more than 500 GB per second memory bandwidth. The exact number is still not confirmed. The different sites and people have different opinions. On the other hand, the GTX 980 only have 2 to 4 GB per second memory bandwidth. Well, these are rumors and nobody is sure about how the 300 series card will perform. But AMD have promised a lot with these 300 series cards and might be a breakthrough for AMD if the 300 series card perform to the hype and the rumors. So let's wait and see what AMD have for us. I would love to hear your thoughts about the 300 series cards in the comments below, and I would like to know if you're waiting for it and your expectations. If you liked the video, leave a like. Also, you can like my Facebook page and join my Facebook group for the latest videos. Or you can follow me on Twitter, the links are in the description below. Also, if it's your first time to my channel, then I would like you to subscribe for upcoming tech videos that we do every week, and hopefully I'll see you in my next video. Bye for now.